Hey there, internet travelers. Obviously, this is not me you're seeing, but I just thought I'd show you this neat little device. This box has the copyright of 2009, but it's still on the Brookstone website. It's pretty neat. It's basically like some people would call it a headache helmet. And it's pretty fun to have, helps massage your head, as you can read all there. And yeah, this particular one even has music or the different sounds, soothing sounds. But yeah, it's not for sale anymore for some reason. But it's still on it's still on the site for some reason, even though it's not for sale. And yeah, and as you can tell there is my hat. So, here's me. It's really nice. It's a lot better than, make fun if you want, but here's a little controller. I have the music turned off right now, but I love it. Ooh, there's the vibrating and then the massaging on the sides. It's good. At CES they've had stuff like this. More lately it's been for the eyes, and we'll try to show off some stuff because Strat and I got tickets for the 2017 one. And yeah, I can't really see the time because I don't have my contacts or glasses on. So I'm hoping I'm not over time, but I'll talk to y'all later, and you have a great day. Bye.